Hello everyone, this is Valentine from Sheetgo. In this video, I'm going to show you how to link data automatically between Google Sheets. As you can see here, we have some information on our customer service data. So when they've what they've tried and when they've purchased and what their satisfaction scale is. We also have a staging file where we will import the customer service data. You can do so by opening the Sheetgo add-on. There we go. If you don't have it installed yet, simply click on Get Add-ons to install for free. A sidebar pops up on the right side of your screen, and here by hovering this plus sign, we can choose to import data. As a data source, we will select the customer service data. Let's find it here. There we go. And save the connection to import the information here. There we go. As we can see, a new tab is created with the information from our customer service data. And what if you need to edit the information and make it sort of a summarize as here, like every food category and their average satisfaction score. And you want to only share this information with our colleague who has the customer insights spreadsheets. So to do so, we will simply choose to export only this tab. So click on export. And make sure to select the summarize sheet here, of course, and as a data destination, we will select our customer insights. And save the connection to export this to that spreadsheet. There we go. So we see now in the customer insights that there is a new tab created as well, with the summarize of our food satisfaction score. If you have any questions about this, please comment below and make sure to watch our other videos. Thank you.